Friday afternoon, on-demand storm tracker forecast. Got some fire weather concerns setting up for Friday and again into Saturday, stemming around thunderstorm activity that's building into the area. But let's take a look at some fire weather concerns first. Fire restrictions, stage one restrictions, have gone into effect for most of southwestern Montana. These areas highlighted in yellow. That means there are restrictions on campfires and on smoking outdoors for those affected areas. A lot of wildfire smoke coming up from the southwest, but the majority of it, the thicker wildfire smoke, is coming from fires in Canada that's dropping down into Montana. So we're still holding into the moderate range on air quality status around southwestern Montana. So far, it hasn't been any worse than that in our area. So let's take a look at the red flag warning. That's up Friday afternoon into the evening. Dry to wet thunderstorms, frequent lightning, erratic winds, new fire starts are a strong possibility here this afternoon and evening. Why? Well, again, thunderstorms are trying to form in central Idaho right now. And look at the big batch expected to roll in here about 4, 5, 6 o'clock. A lot of that is well west of Bozeman, and it is clipping areas along I-15 in the Continental Divide. But Bozeman, we could pick up some isolated rumbles around 7, 8 o'clock tonight. And then this upper-level low is sitting and spinning over the top of us tonight into tomorrow. This will bring more of a hit-and-miss variety type of scattered thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon, but definitely cooler for most of your Saturday. So the remainder of today, warm, hazy, a touch on the windy side. Watch for some passing thunderstorms after 6 p.m.